Hi guys, hope you all are fine. Welcome to my channel. I am Navita. Please subscribe my channel if you still haven't. Today I am gonna to make barley recipes, leftover barley from barley water. In my previous video, I already light up what about the benefits from barley. यानी कि जौ आज मैं बनाने जा रही हूँ उसी बची हुई बारले से हेल्दी एंड वेट लॉस रेसिपीज। तो प्लीज मेरी ये वीडियो एंड तक देखिए और जानिए कि किस तरह से इस लेफ्ट ओवर बारले को हम यूज करके हेल्दी रेसिपीज बना सकते हैं। हेल्दी बारले पोहा बनाने के लिए मैंने यहाँ लिया है लेफ्ट ओवर 1 बाउल बारले, 1 बाउल ऑफ प्री बॉइल्ड वेजेस लाइक कैरेट, पीस एंड कॉर्न, 1/4 साइज ऑफ पर्पल कैबेज, 1 मीडियम अनियन, 1 स्प्रिंग अनियन एंड 1 ग्रीन लीफ सावी, 8 to 10 करी लीव्स। Now let's get started the recipe. Here I am taking 2 tablespoons of olive oil in a wok. I put wok on low to medium flame. I am adding here 1 tablespoon of cumin seed, 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds. Now I am adding some curry leaves, also dice of onion. Mix it well all together. Now I am adding 2 tablespoons of peanuts. You can add chana also, you can add cashew nut also, whatever available in your kitchen. Now add all pre-boiled veggies into it. Mix it well and cook for 1 to 2 minutes. Now I am adding all kind of spices like 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon of Maggi masala, 1 tablespoon of chili powder and pinch of salt and cumin powder. Mix it all together. Now I am adding green leaf into it and cook for another 2 minutes. Keep stirring. Now I am adding chopped spring onions. Again, I'll mix it well. Adding some chopped cabbage. Mix it well and cook for another 2 minutes. Now I am adding one of the most important ingredient of this recipe. Cooked barley. You can watch my previous video step by step how I cooked this barley. Now mix well all together and cook for another 2 to 3 minutes on medium flame. Cover it with lid for 2 minutes. Our barley poha is ready to serve. To make our second recipe of barley milk, you can use in breakfast. For making this recipe, I'm taking 300 ml of milk in pan. Let it boil. Now I'm adding 1 table of sugar. You can add as per your taste. You can add more sugar also and you can add jaggery also. I'm adding here 3 tablespoons of cooked barley into milk and stirring well for 2 to 3 minutes. About barley benefits, I already described you in the beginning of this video. You can check my previous video also. Now I am adding 2 tablespoons of cornflakes into it. You can add any flavor of cornflakes of your choice. Mix it well and cook for another 2 to 3 minutes. Our healthy barley milk breakfast recipe ready to serve. Garnish this milk with dice of apples, banana. You can add any kind of your choice fruit. I'm sprinkle here few walnuts. You can sprinkle almonds, cashew nuts. So here my healthy breakfast is ready to eat. Now I'm gonna to make another third recipe from this barley. In a bowl, I am adding 2 tablespoons of curd, 1 tablespoon of Thousand Island sauce, 1 tablespoon of mayo, 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil, and mix it well. I'm adding here 1 tablespoon of oregano powder, 1/2 tablespoon of cumin powder, 1/2 tablespoon of black pepper powder, and pinch of salt. All you mix it well. Now I'm adding here chopped pineapple, chopped cucumber slices, add 2 tablespoons of diced apple, adding grated cabbage. Now I'm adding chopped celery, add 2 tablespoons of leftover cooked barley. Sprinkle over some flax seeds. Our super healthy barley salad is ready. Now I am adding 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. You can add white vinegar instead of lemon juice. Just give a toss and mix it well. So here it is, healthy barley salad, which is full of nutritious, full of minerals, fiber, and other health benefit ingredients. Hope you guys enjoy my video. Please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. I'll see you soon with my new upcoming video. Till then, bye bye, take care.